acclimate for 30 minutes. The guy is ready. He's been drip acclimating for 30 minutes. Let's get rid of the hose. Let me get rid of the hose. Yeah, he's going back to his new home. Here he is. It's a golden arrow. Shoot. Welcome back, guys. So it's been about 3 days, Monday today, received him on Saturday. Seems to settle down in his new home. Obviously, we just got to keep an eye on the water parameters, because the previous arowana passed away, even though the water quality was good. Normal water changes every Sunday. About the minute we're doing twice a week, Wednesday and change. And it seems to be eating really good. As you can see here, it's got a tiger fish. It's tag mate. But yeah, fingers crossed. He'll remain healthy for the next few years, and hopefully we'll see him grow as bigger as the last arowana we had in here. We're gonna name him Luck, because you know, arowana is a lucky charm in Japan. Chinese people think it's lucky, so. Anyway, we'll see you in the next vlog. Hopefully we can get some adventure with some of the homies, or even something different. Hope you enjoyed this little video. Peace.